Financing for the expansion of the county's sewer treatment plant just got a little cheaper. Sewer ratepayers and the county will save close to $7 million in interest payments thanks to a loan for $13 million from the State Public Works Trust Fund. It comes with just 1% interest. Most of the $350 million expansion will be paid for by sewer revenue bonds. Money from this new loan will be available in 2014.